message of life. Keep fighting no matter what. Keep pushing forward no matter what. And know that God loves you no matter what background you're coming from. There is no qualification for you to get into the kingdom of God but believing in Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. So I don't care if you came from a drug background, an alcohol background, whatever you background you came from, God will take you. He is the physician that doesn't refuse anybody. And he's still a healing God, a delivering God. And he says in his word that I am the way, the truth, and the life. And no man could come to God the Father in heaven except through him. And I believe we need to hear this message as a family and friends as a whole. Because Jesus Christ is the only one that could give us eternal life. That was the reassurance my uncle had, at least, that this wasn't the end. It was to be continued in heaven and glory. So now my uncle could see. Now he could walk. Now he is healthy as ever could be. Now he's rejoicing with his wife in heaven and with my grandpa and many others who have made it up there because they fought the good fight of faith. We're not perfect. But the key is we keep fighting. We keep fighting. We don't quit. Alcohol ain't going to do it. Drugs ain't going to do it. Pornography ain't going to do it. None of those things in this world is going to do it but Jesus Christ. And believe me, I chased after the wind at one time. But it brought no avail. But here I am speaking to give glory and honor to God the Father. Because of what he's doing, I could be joyful in a time of sorrow now. Because I know where he's at. He's in a better place. This ain't nothing yet. It's like I will leave it with this close. Where we're at is the world is like in a comparison of a beat up car. We're just keeping it running. But once you come to Jesus Christ, he gives you the rental to try out the brand new stuff. And then one day you're going to be permanently in it. And that's what we need to look forward to. So you be blessed and don't be discouraged and know that this is a time of celebration for eternal life because our Uncle Michael Bertotto, is in heaven now. Glory to God. Thank you.